Hello, this is the Real Mccoy Reacts. I hope everybody out there in the interweb world is having a good day and doing well out there. This is my music reaction, music review channel. It's a point of view verbal style, and at any point in time, if you like what you're hearing and seeing throughout this reaction, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and thumbs up the music. Today we got us a new song from Pentatonix. Ghostbusters theme song. It's going to be acapella-fied. I can't wait. My goodness, this ought to be awesome. Yes, it's October. We'll be playing around with some different screens before we get through this month, before we get started here. I also like to give a few shout-outs, show appreciation for comments, information, requests, all that good kind of stuff, man. I appreciate the feedback. Aleifers, Easy Soldiers, Diego Robertson, Eclipse of Dark Squad Entertainment, Alan Poison, Kim Bader, Maurice J, and Burton's Fan Jen. All right, family, let's get out of here and let's go check out this new Pentatonix song, man. I cannot wait. Let's go to their channel right now. Let's go. Okay, family, we've made it. We're here. We're at Pentatonix YouTube channel. That's where you want to go subscribe. I've already checked them out. They blow me away. You got my recommendation. Before I even hear this one, go check out their other stuff. Subscribe. That's what these artists are all about. Go subscribe, spin, and repeat. But today we got Pentatonix, Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters official audio. This ought to be awesome. Acapella, some awesome voices. Man, I can't wait to get started. Like we always say before we get started, smoke them if you got them. My avatar's got them. There's the light and there's the smoke. They got them. But smoke them, drink them, eat them, sit in that nice relaxing chair, drive down the road, sit out back. Whatever it takes for you, check out some new music with an open mind. Let's go, family. Let's check this one out. Let's go. Already scared, already hearing them voices, already hearing them beautiful voices. Even when they try to be scary, still beautiful. Let's go. Crank it up. I am a big fan of all the movies. You know, I'm an older guy, so grew up watching the originals for sure. But they're all great movies, man. And this theme song is a, you know, one of them classic theme songs. And when you hear it, everybody knows it, if you know what I'm saying. And they're giving it homage, you know, but their rendition already is straight fire. And I want to point this out to make sure everybody out there listening realizes this. Every bit of the music and the beats and everything you're hearing in the background's all coming from their vocal cords and their voices. And it's amazing. Let's go all the way back. Fire, let's go. Right there, just the layers upon layers. It's so beautiful. Everybody's contributing to make this, you know, masterpiece. And dare I say, I think I like this one better than the original. This is straight fire. Let's go back a little bit. Right there, you'd swear you're hearing drums and or a beat machine. You would swear you're hearing that. Nope, that's them. They're creating it all with their vocals. That's what makes this an extremely awesome and extremely talented and amazing band and group. I don't do this very often, but just so we can hear them layers and hear all the people in the background with her beautiful voice as well, we'll hear them all together again, all the way up to that point. Let's go back. Fire. Yeah. like right there. I mean, there's just so many layers and so much stuff, but that bass and that bass line in this is fire as well. Let's go. This is really an awesome, beautiful rendition of this song. I mean, it's mesmerizing. You can close your eyes and just feel everything. It's really, really fire. Let's go. And that part was awesome. So let's go back and check it out one more time. Let's go. Reacting to this kind of music is so different than reacting to like hip hop and, you know, other songs where you're trying to, you know, catch the lyrics and the bars. I think everybody knows the words of this song, but what I'm trying to catch and go back and point out is all them layers and all those special times you hear the special notes and special each individual person singing high notes and different things in the background to make this a just an amazing combination of music, man. It's just fire. What they can do with their voices is straight amazing. Let's go back. I know it's going to be a long reaction. I don't care. It's an awesome song. Let's go. They've added their unique style to this one as well. Each kind of section of this song is just slightly different. Still sounds a lot like the originals, but they've made it into their own, and it is really just an awesome job all the way around. Somebody needs to, you know, send this straight to the Ghostbusters team. Next movie coming out, this needs to be the theme song for sure. I'm going to stop right here and say go to Pentatonix YouTube channel. They're the artists. They're the ones that deserve the spins. And if you're not subscribed by now, what are you waiting for? You got my recommendation. Go get it done. Go subscribe. Amazing group. Let's go. Man, that's just the bass right there. That feels so, that's just an amazing feel. It touches your soul. It's awesome. Let's go. I'm definitely calling the Ghostbusters. Somebody send me the, put the number down in the, subscribe, you know, leave a comment, leave the number. I'm definitely got to call the Ghostbusters, man, after a song like this for sure. Whew. If you like this point of view verbal style reaction, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and thumbs up the music. This definitely, this rendition is just awesome. Even though it doesn't have a video, it doesn't matter. 10 thumbs up, 10 viz bumps. Mm-mm-mm. Perfection, especially when you're covering something classic like that. This is just perfection on perfection. Go to that YouTube channel, play, spin, repeat. Hope everybody has a wonderful day out there. Let music like this in your heart and soul, man. It helps. Helps get you through the day. Let's go. And I especially need that phone number because it gets extremely haunted around here in the month of October. Anyways, I hope you guys have a wonderful day out there and go check out Pentatonix. Whew. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Yeah.